Hey everyone, this is Chad, and in this video, we'll be going over how to set up and install custom keyboards on your new iPhone 6 or iPhone 6 Plus. This is a really simple trick that's sure to help those of you that are new to custom keyboards or iOS in general. The first thing you're going to want to do is install your custom keyboards of choice from the App Store, and I'll have some of my favorites linked in the description. And then the next step is to go into your settings, tap on General, Keyboards, tap on Keyboards again, and now we'll go ahead and add our custom keyboard. Tap again on your custom keyboard and toggle the full access on. Next, go ahead and hit Edit and drag your keyboard of choice to the top to set it as your default. So now when you go into the browser or any application that uses a keyboard, you have a brand new one. As you can see, mine is working flawlessly and this really is a great feature. Now if you had any issues with this, I'll have a link to my website in the description, which explains everything in complete and full detail. And if any of you still have questions, feel free to leave them in the comment section down below, and I'll try my best to respond to as many as I can. If you did enjoy this video, please do hit the thumbs up button and also subscribe for more videos like this. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.